Hello everyone, welcome to your art class. For your art craft, we will make a paper peacock decoration. Peacock is a kind of a bird with different colors. We will use the primary colors, the red, blue, and yellow colors. And these are the materials to be needed. Glue, scissors, pencil, a cardboard, and the colored paper, the yellow, red, and blue paper. Next are the steps to be followed on how to do the paper peacock decoration. This is how to do it. Fold the cardboard. Cut. Now we have this. Okay, you need to make this shape and then fold like this. And paste here, please. Like this until you fill all the cardboard. Now a piece of the cardboard made the This is the bottom of your bird. After you fill it, you paste it at the here. So this is your bird. Okay, or you can use this color paper for your bird. And this is now the product. This is now the product. Finishing, fill up the cardboard with different colors of primary colors of the color paper. Thank you. Good luck. Have some fun.